Looks like Highlander 1003 just overstood a little. Maybe on purpose to make sure he clears this mark. Not such a bad idea. Still working the way upwind. Don Smith has the chute flying with wind behind him. Bill Ross is all the way, he's already around the windward mark. He's got the chute flying in an opposite direction, so who knows. It's pretty frustrating out here.